I don't know what he's doing, but we're about to go for a ride. Me and Lit Fam. Great day today. Clear blue sky, sun's out. It's not hot. It's like in the 60, mid-60s, I think. No, so it's not humid. Nice cool breeze. It's too good of weather. Too nice of a day to just sit inside and do nothing. So here we go. Hey, you can see my new icon jacket. The one I mentioned in my last video. Or my other video. Or not last video, but my other video. Took the liner out and it feels nice. A lot cooler than it looks. In terms of like the wind and stuff. Ah, smell of skunk or some dank weed. I can't tell.
One eternity later.
Taking me on a road or a driving route that I've never really been on before. It's supposed to be some pretty nice windy roads, but damn, all these people are out today. Of course there's all these people out right now in front of us. Some people out of the way now. There we go. That biker's got the right idea too. I don't know where we're going. We're going. Okay, right. This looks familiar. I think I have been down here. Got some bugs on my face shield. Damn it. Nice wildflowers, nice. Wildflowers in bloom, yeah. That's what's up. Nice looking green right there, just untouched, unfucked with grass right there. That's nice. Healthy grass at that. Oh my god. Ooh. Jesus, that scared the shit out of me. Hey, what's all this? Hit a bump or something, that scared the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie. And then I wasn't expecting that gravel all across the road like that. Loose gravel. Don't say. Are you saying fuck all that? Yeah. 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 Fuck all that. Woo! Was that?
My ears are rattling.
20 minutes later.
Yeah. Like a bug. Traffic. Can't catch a break. Oh, see that truck? Yeah, he's got the right idea. Had to go stop, take a piss right quick. Met this guy on this Scout Barber, that thing is sexy. Never been down this road. Me and my boy just decided, like, hey, let's go down this road, see what happens. Yeah, I noticed that too. is what's up. No one holding us back. That's what's up. Until we get up to here with these guys over there. Looks like everyone is enjoying this weather. Oh damn, a sidecar bike. Holy shit. Oh, that's sick. Not sure if that's the same guy, but I remember seeing one just like him like months and months ago, and it was on a different part of Houston, that's for sure. Not down here. Go for it, dude, go for it. Slingshot engaged. What's that? Okay. All right, then. Okay.